It's Time Rewind for January 13th. Radio pioneer and electron tube inventor Lee DeForest demonstrates the world's first radio broadcast to the public in 1910. He successfully transmits a live performance of Enrico Caruso from New York's Metropolitan Opera. This is a dark day in aviation history. Shortly after takeoff in 1982 from National Airport in Washington, D.C., Air Florida Flight 90 slams into a bridge and plunges into the icy waters of the Potomac.
It was a Boeing 737. It crashed in a snowstorm. It hit the 14th Street Bridge.
78 people, including four motorists, are killed, but other lives are spared thanks to dramatic rescue efforts. Musically speaking, it's 1993 when Whitney Houston has the number one song. The single spends 14 weeks at number one. It returns to the top 10 in 2012, a week after Houston's death. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.